50 cents a piece to eat at lunch.
We'd run straight from school instead of home. Two blocks, then the store that smelled like steam.
You ordered because you had the money.
Two hot dogs and two pops were here. Everything on the hot dogs except pickles.
Dash those hot dogs into those buns and splash on all the good stuff. Yellow mustard and onions. And French fries piled on top.
All rolled up in a piece of wax paper for us to hold hot in our hands.
Quarters on the counter. Sit down.
We'd eat fast till there was nothing left.
The little burnt tips on the French fries, we'd eat. You humming and me swinging my legs.